Hi, it's Brian from iSpring, and this time we're going to take a look at a really cool character silhouette animation. If you haven't already seen the new content library tutorials yet, I highly recommend you have a look. I covered the character library in one of them, so check it out if you want to learn more. Suffice it to say that you can easily search this huge library for all kinds of characters in different poses and outfits, and all these images are transparent PNGs, so you can overlay them over any background. I guess for this demo, any old character will work. So, first what you want to do is duplicate the image, and the easiest way to do that is to hold down the Control key on your keyboard, and then click and drag him away. Now, right-click him and go to Format Picture, then go over here and check out Picture Corrections. Take the brightness down to minus 100, and now this guy's got a dark doppelganger. Now all we've got to do is select the guy and add an animation. I think wipe looks good. And we'll add a trigger and make it on a click of the other picture. Finally, we've just got to bring this guy to the front and drag him over the other guy. Ready to check it out? Just press F5 on your keyboard. Now when we click the dark guy, the light guy appears. Don't forget that you have a whole new content library to choose from, and this effect works with any character, icon, or object. It just needs to be a PNG image with a transparent background. Thanks for watching this tutorial. Are you silhouette-y to watch more? Okay, that was bad. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.